One of the resistance factions sent some kind of expeditionary force into an area that we know to be completely overrun by the Lost. Don't ask me what they were doing down there, but now they've gotten themselves stranded, and the resistance is asking for our help. We'll have to do what we can to avoid being overrun.
Greetings, and welcome back to some more of the Chosen. Enno. Map full of the Lost. And a laggy intro sequence, as always, on these abandoned cities maps.
The Resistance Expedition is trapped not far from your position, and the VIP is using a remote turret to hold off the Lost. We only have one clear access point to the area, so get to the target's location and escort them back to the entry point for extraction.
Okay, that's a little bit of a weird map layout.
Don't bother trying to outgun them. After you secure the expedition, you'll have to return to our original entry point for extraction. Don't get overrun. Keep the path back to Firebrand clear.
Okay. I think we'll immediately go in and get some focus. No, we're not. Yeah, get some samurai power thing. Yes, that we can do. He really likes doing that.
On my way.
Spinning around.
And what tut's jetzt weh?
Okay. Can you do another 3 damage here? Of course you can. Yeah.
Let's keep it moving.
Choo-choo. The train is not stopping.
Covering ground.
Already there.
Okay, let's stay behind Helena.
I'm in command. Every mission's a suicide mission.
That's the spirit. Reach that spot, man. That timer is really
Adelante.
Not very generous. I can't reach anyone, and I guess that Cynthia also can't reach anyone. Great. Okay, if we go up here, we can see most of them. 5 out of 6, that's good.
It had to be done.
Right in the pumpkin. Not the 3 damage that we were hoping for. Now I'm blocking that spot. Okay, let's come in here.
Come on.
Okay, I'm seeing a little bit of a problem creeping up on us. Especially since you can't grapple anywhere where you can get shots. Well, kind of can. Okay, it's grappled there, and I think I can just move there next to Helena and should get shots at least the 3.
Relay that remark.
The 3 closest ones. Right, I can see where this is heading.
Again?
Yep, anything now? Okay, surely putting all our cards on Bladestorm here will not come to bite us. Don't climb up. I need the high ground advantage. I don't get that if you're on the high ground. Okay, slice them. Blade storm. I'm curious why he only got didn't get a blade storm on this one. No, this one doesn't is dead. Like you see him, but he's not actually there. Side to that one. Can you do this?
Target down.
Cool.
Understood.
Let's do this little game again.
Now this is a role reversal.
Typical, you get 2 damage against the lost that have 3 health and 3 damage against those that have 2 health. Okay. I knew it. And you still can't. I should have left that one for focus. For focus reasons here. Well, someone needs to take care of this lost up here. So I think. Yeah, Evac. That's your job. Sometimes I'm kind of happy that we didn't get an action cam there, because that's quickly demonetized video. Slicing up a little girl zombie. Anyway.
Moving to designated position.
Let's pistol that guy. Top? No. A little bit confused. I feel like it was showing one still in here.
I'm still here.
Yes. One tied away.
Got one. On the same page.
Okay, so we've got 2 here and this one here. I think the 2 here should not be in range of anyone. Well, they might be able to get me here, but that's Bladestorm City, that's not a problem. So really it's just about this guy. Let's take the 88. one time I get an enemy in close range here, and then I can't kill it because it has too much health.
You're almost out of ammo for the turret, Commander. We have to get moving.
We have to get moving. He makes it sound like I hadn't moved at all so far. Would that finally be our very first focus here? Open a bottle of champagne.
Gotcha. What is it? I'm on the move.
Now, I need to make up my mind who's gonna be the carry person. Alright, let's bring you up there.
Nothing to hold back the loss now.
Guess I should have brought some more ammo.
Get to their position on the double.
I was thinking you might be the perfect carry candidate because you are always out of range anyway. You to some high ground. No. All right, let's actually start with some pistol shots against two health targets.
Regrettable, but necessary.
On second thought, that's a boomer. Regrettable but necessary. Maybe I should have shot him when he's standing next to a car. What about the dashes below me? Yeah.
How barbaric.
Reload that, and then we can still use pistol shots to clean up whatever's left.
Goodbye.
Eventually we're gonna miss. That dash up here, that's a little bit also of a concern because he's up there.
Headed there now.
The VIP is secure, Commander. If we can spare the manpower, we should try to bring the escort in as well. Without the VIP manning the turret control, there's nothing from overrunning this area.
Really? I knew that, like, when you get to the VIP, you get a lost swarm every turn, but I forgot that it spawns one right away. for additional fun.
Taken care of. I'm out of firepower over here. Let's do this. Missed.
Okay, you start running. You start running, but in the opposite direction. What was that, that again? I can mini attacks. None of your mini attacks are turn ending. Because then I can go up here, slice that guy, come back down here for this guy. Like, it sounds like it should be Reaper, but the last time we used it, it kind of ended after two attacks. Yeah. So, oh boy, a badly worded ability. We've never had that with modded classes before.
I forgot how tight these suits are.
Hi. I'm interested in our dental plan.
Get back to the entry point for extraction before you get overrun. We're picking up more heat signatures than the sensors can keep up with.
Sounds to me like a sensor problem. That's...
Who asked you?
Grab that guy here.
Right. Heading out.
And start running. Helena. Barely see anyone from the guys directly below us.
Und wo tut's jetzt weh?
Pistol watch that, and you can see what you can do against those dashes. Nothing if you can't kill him, if you can't hit him, kind of thing here. Wow, really now. Double miss from point blank range here.
Hello, beautiful.
But we can activate that focus thing again and just kill them both. Yeah, I think Bladestorm this early, and with this reliable hit chance, it's probably a bit too good.
It had to be done.
It's like not a blade storm, it's a blade wall. No, You're also dead. You just don't know it yet. Okay, if I see it correctly, we only have that one guy sitting there. Dying to a sniper shot. Okay, nothing else in vision. So we're just gonna...
There's not much time.
Just gonna book it here.
Location confirmed.
It's a crazy, uncoordinated retreat.
Voy a ello.
I'm going in.
Relay that remark.
Oh, they're spawning right here now. That's not fair. Shots are not good. Oh, you just have terrible aim. It's like the worst thing that can happen for a skirmisher, I think. Yeah, we need like a perception PCS. Send him on some covert ops that increases aim. Still standing here, doesn't know he's dead yet. I think I'll just run with everybody. I know that Cynthia is kind of a little bit slow here. So I might have to cover for her a little bit. Okay, VIP's out.
Firebrand is the VIP safely on board the Sky Ranger.
Bradford is gonna whine that we should also get out. I know that uniform.
Pushing towards the evac point. No matter what you do, you're never gonna make a dent in the Lost. There's just too many coming in.
I'm taking the point.
Just gonna cover the retreat here. Then Joni should be able to. That's also not the right voice pack, I just realized. Okay, I think we're just gonna go with the good old we cannot see the guy trick. Can I just shoot here? Ooh, that's out of ammo.
Good copy. Moving on target.
What do I do against you, though? That works.
We have a conundrum. If we can hit that bullseye, the rest of the dominoes will fall like a house of cards. Checkmate.
Okay, I think we should be out next turn. Let's do exactly that then.
On the same page. Rolling.
Everybody out of here.
We've extracted the VIP.
Guys.
Once we get him patched up, he should be ready to rejoin.
Guys.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
It's fine. It's flawless. She approaches you, blah blah blah. And she hands you a gas grenade. Oh, that's cool. It's kind of useful. I look at him like he's immediately ready for the photo op. No, no, you need to carry me. What photo? Yeah, I can run. I can walk. I can put up a thumb. All right. I mean, it's a lost mission. I guess the last lost mission took a little bit longer and was a little bit more dicey because, first of all, we only had four people. We had a bunch of rookies. And there were regular enemies on the map.
Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
And I guess also the fact that we now have a weapon with a scope and can get 100% shots on the Lost, that certainly helps.
The aliens sure know how to turn a planet into a Halloween theme park. Zombie swarms. Just what we needed.
Okay, oh, danger sense. How useless. I mean, I guess that's sharpshooter corporal rank, right? That's the subtitle, how useless. What do we get here? Let's get zero in. And let's get, you know what, for you I'm gonna start off with Harrier. And I think I see a blinking icon now. Yeah, nothing. Right, another engineer. I don't think we need to speed up the training center. Let's just keep digging. Diggy diggy hole and all that. Genius. Oh, okay, so untouchable is not a guaranteed thing. I was just extremely lucky. Alright. What's this then? Shirurei. Blah blah blah, text. When the samurai is wounded in battle, he enters a defense state and gets one additional action. For two rounds, so it's like, oh no, we need to take him, let him take some actions. Let's just throw a grenade on him so he has three action points. 80 dodge, 50 crit. No, I would never do that and throw a grenade on my own guys. Crazy. Also, I think I was misunderstanding this or misreading it. Like, yeah, your melee attacks are not turn ending, they still cost an action though, so that's why you can only take two attacks and then it's over. It's not free Reaper. Reaper is each kill grants you an extra action. Anyway, I guess we're gonna go with Cutthroat then, if we don't have Untouchable here.
Communication coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Again, doing basically nothing. Supply drops is annoying, but I still think if we get a chance to counter left behind, we're gonna counter left behind. I might also make... I don't think if we'll make it in time, to, but making contact with the third region so we have a chance to counter all three events might be kinda nice. Gather. Yeah, that's all not so super great, but this is amazing.
My followers will obey.
So much to scan, so much to do.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
I don't think I want to sell anything, but we can check. They do not have anything interesting. Okay, quick check on the expiration timers. 8 days on that, and that's something I don't care about. So we're gonna pick up the soldier. Refresh their resistance contacts and then make contact in East Asia, I think.
Avenger plotting new course.
Do we have rookies left? I think we do. Yes, we actually have three rookies left. Well, you're in a haven, you're on a covert action, but you still need a purpose in life. And I'm very tempted to go with the Vanilla Sharpshooter because of the high aim. Alternatively, maybe Grenadier. Yeah, I'm thinking Grenadier. And after that, we might actually, if we don't get a second specialist here, and from the other rookies that still need to be promoted, we need to train a specialist because we only have one. That's kind of not enough normally.
The aliens have just finished a new facility tied to the Avatar project, Commander.
It's conveniently close.
Resistance forces in the region, we could move on that facility and set back the aliens.
Well, look at that, another sharpshooter. Yeah, actually, let's look at that. Athena, 69. Oof, that's gonna be rough. But you have a nice compatibility with people that didn't have any partners so far, so that might be interesting. Also, if I go here. So the second highest, third highest she has is with her. And my very first thing you will find on this channel is the Enemy Within Army of Two series, and those were the two soldiers basically in that series, so that's kind of fitting. Anyway, what was I saying? Refresh that quickly. Then make contact in West Asia. And not the supplies here.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Yeah, I'm
Our soldiers took some hits during the most recent
not sure
action. The word from the medical team is they'll all be fine.
We may have chosen a different means of resistance, but our people fight for the same reason, for the world we once knew. Together we will end this occupation. or die trying. My people have thrown off the shackles of alien oppression, and through discipline, we have survived. We don't rely on the aliens' technology, and we would never live in their cities. We are the hunters. We move in the shadows, and we won't sleep until the last alien is dead at our feet. Things are going so well. Sounds like my Reapers can take on some new orders.
If you would order us, Commander, we will undertake a new means of disrupting the Elders and their false vision.
Okay. I'm on the through with all that talking. We have a reduced avatar progress thing already, which is kind of early to get that. We, for some reason, still have this breakthrough available to us. Again, I don't want to commit my scientist for this. We do have a resistance order here, which is not very useful. We also got the excavation resistance order. It might be worth slotting in if we get an additional slot. Counter chosen activity is meh, but promotion. Again, promotions is always kind of nice, right? So you know what? Why don't we put you in here? Put you in there. There's a moderate risk of an ambush. Why do you have an advanced autoloader on your weapon? Oh, I think there's a chance with one of the 200 mods. Basically gives you a chance when you get new soldiers, like rescued soldiers from some sort of event or whatever, that they come with some equipment or a weapon attachment or what have you. So in this case, apparently we got an advanced autoloader, which is not a bad choice on a sniper rifle, gotta say. I'm just not convinced, as much as I want to bond you guys up, that that's the best solution if we get an ambush. In 3 days. I'm just wondering if I have some maybe a ranger. Do you know shotgun something that comes in on an ambush? I'll be fine. That's just a moderate chance of an ambush. I'm sure we'll not even see an ambush happening.
We will work hand in hand with our new allies.
So, then you got a promotion from your covert operation, which turns you into a sharpshooter. Okay, we're all about that low aim sharpshooting this campaign here. Also, were you are you in the character pool with the scars already? I'm not even sure. Alright, moving on. We want to scan this. Ideally finish this before we get the next covered up. It's not gonna happen though. Oh boy. The Black Legion faction. I do like another scientist, but I'm actually more concerned about this dark event. Risk of capture. Like, capture is like, oh, you guys captured. It's not even like an ambush where you can at least play and outplay the whole thing. It's just, no, captured. Sucks to be you. So as much as I would like to see the Black Legion, as much as I would like to get a scientist, I think this is the more pressing dark event.
Setting course for the Arctic.
Right, which still means we technically don't need a specialist, but I really want to also have you on a mission again. Okay, let's clear out those guys. Let me see quickly. Well, that's just not gonna look like you get a bond with anyone anytime soon. I probably just have to send him on a covert ops to force him to bond with someone. I don't think I've ever seen a 10.0 here on the compatibility. So maybe just go with that. Get you in and get you in. Oh, and you know what else? What a fancy new equipment we can bring, a medkit. Grenade and the flashbang grenade. That looks good. Okay, Operation Doomhand. We're gonna neutralize the field commander or die trying. No, that's not. Let's just do it. And hang on. Let's give you the originally looking shotgun here. Yeah, let's take that good stuff. Old world stuff. I should really just sell those repeaters. Anyway, coming up, Operation Doomhand, neutralize field commander in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.